I really hope that the internet will become free, just like I said. It should be pretty much like radio. You just need to buy a device in order to get access to it. There are a few programs already in Europe which make this happen, although the infrastructure still needs to be done. Of course, if you need a wider connection or maybe a faster speed, you'll have to pay for it. But then again, if you need access to information, the internet should provide it to you free of charge.